I'm Jonathan McGaughey, and I'm a technical expert in separation systems. So a vacuum cleaner should pick the dust up, keep it inside, and expel clean air. Real world dust has stuff that you can't see. This could include things like dust mites, any allergens, viruses, bacteria. We've developed a system that has multiple stages to deal with all those different types of dust. We have the primary separator, which is cyclonic. We spin the air to get the fluff and coarse stuff out. We have a mesh that has 400 micron holes in it so that it can't let through anything bigger than that. That then follows through into our cyclones to get really small particles out. Final stage to really deal with those particles that we can't see. The seals that are in that machine really matter. What we have is a full chamber for doing filtration testing of the whole product. There's an importance in making sure that the whole machine is expelling that clean air. We're able to give you a product that takes out 99.97% of particles down to 0.3 microns. The user in their home will be able to take real-world dust out and make sure it stays inside the machine.